COVID concerns and a lack of entries is forcing the city of Lufkin to cancel its annual Christmas parade. This is video from a previous year. Organizers say while this year's event was going to be a bit different this year due to COVID, they had hoped to have at least 50 participants, but only 20 groups signed up. While the parade is canceled, Christmas in the Pines will go on as planned, set for Saturday, December 5th from 2 to 8.